Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to give you a little information and my first impressions on a new skincare line launched by the Korean brand The Face Shop. The new line of skincare is the Jeju Volcanic Lava range, and this has lots of products which I have been trying out the past couple of days. So this line is directed more towards oily skin, skin that has excess oil as well as clogged pores. Jeju is the name of the largest island off the coast of South Korea. So there was a volcanic eruption about 600,000 years ago on Mount Hala, and because of that lava that solidified very rapidly, this region is very rich in volcanic ash. And this volcanic ash, this volcanic lava has been proven to have really good skincare properties when it comes to oily skin, when it comes to skin that produces a lot of excess oil. So while Jeju volcanic lava is the star ingredient of these products, the products also contain some called City Defender Complex, which is a combination of ingredients that help in enhancing skin tone, improving skin texture, and they're also supposed to have pore tightening benefits. There's a total of 8 products in the range. The first one is the cleansing foam, and this, just like all the Korean cleansing foams I've tried, lathers really well. So you need just a very tiny amount. If you use too much or if you have dry skin already, this might actually make your skin feel a little bit dry. So I would recommend this only for people who've got oily skin, and use a really small amount because this is quite powerful and strong. You really don't need a lot of it. The second cleanser in the range is actually a scrubbing foam, and this is the one that I have been liking quite a lot. It's similar to the foaming wash, but it also contains some very fine scrubbing particles, not harsh, not very big particles, just very fine scrubbing particles. So it helps in removing dead skin as well. Your skin feels really smooth, really well cleansed once you use this. So unless you have active acne, you can use the pore scrubbing foam. If you have active acne, active pimples, please don't use anything which has physical scrub particles in it. Instead, use the pore cleansing foam, which is a foaming face wash. So these are the two cleansers in the range. The next product in the line is a toner, and I absolutely love the packaging of this because it's like a transparent bottle. So you can see how much product you have left in here. Firstly, this has a really nice smell. It's very mild, the smell that's present in all the products, but it's just really nice and refreshing to use. Now, this is not an alcohol-free toner. Alcohol does figure in the ingredients, but it's not the main component of this toner. So it doesn't feel, tingly or doesn't give any burning sensation. Basically, it's not very high on the alcohol content, but I just wanted to mention it because I know some people like to avoid toners with alcohol. It feels quite hydrating. It's not a very rich or greasy toner, but it still seems to make my skin softer, more hydrated. So when I use a serum on top of this, my skin just absorbs all that serum and moisturizer really, really well. This might have a bit of precipitate at the bottom because the natural volcanic lava has a lot of minerals. So you're supposed to shake it really well before you use it, and it comes with a nice pump which also has a cap to protect it, so you don't end up pouring out a lot of product on the cotton pad. The pump makes it really well controlled. Next in line, we have the pore serum and the pore lotion. Now, both of these are really good for people with oily and combination skin. In winters, I personally feel like I might need something a little bit richer because they're not very thick. They are very lightweight. They do provide plenty of hydration, but if you have patches of flaky skin, these are not going to address that. You need something with more oil content. These, however, are not at all drying on the skin. They replenish the moisture in the skin, and at the same time they absorb the excess oil, giving like a shine free look to the skin. The serum has a slightly thicker consistency, and the pore lotion is actually quite runny in consistency. Both of these spread really nicely on the skin, absorb really well, leave the skin feeling light and free. fresh and hydrated without being too matte or too greasy. In case you have combination skin or oily skin, I would definitely recommend these two products. Then one very interesting product in the range is the self-heating clay mask. Right from the packaging, you can tell this is something a little bit different. It's basically a gel mask. When you press the button on the side, the mask kind of oozes out from the top here, and you can see this top has got these fine silicone bristle sort of a thing. So you can use this to directly apply the mask on your skin, and this is a self-heating mask, so it's going to slightly heat up on your skin, and nothing you know, scary or crazy, just mild heating. So the way you're supposed to use it is apply it on your skin, massage it for 3 to 5 minutes, and then wash it off. This has a really nice effect on the skin. It's a very different kind of consistency from a regular clay mask. It's more like a gel, but it does seem to really clean out your skin very well. So this is the product I'm most fascinated by. This is what I use pretty much every alternate day, and it just works really nicely in cleaning your skin. Apart from these products, there are also a few nose strips in this range. The first one is the Volcanic Lava Nose Strip, which basically helps in clearing out blackheads and removing any kind of waste matter and impurities in the pores. Basically, you cannot really change your pore size. It's just something that is part of your skin. If your pores are clogged, they look bigger, and that is what results in whiteheads, blackheads, pimples. So don't be confused when a brand promises pore tightening effects. It's not going to actually, you know, alter the size of your pores. It's just going to help clean out all that excess oil or dirt that is clogging your pores, and your pores are automatically going to look smaller once they are cleaned. So that is what these products actually do. I haven't actually tested out the nose strip, so I can't really give any feedback or review, but I'm going to try them out and let you know on Instagram via stories or a post how these work for me. So that is a quick overview of the new Jeju Volcanic Lava range from the Face Shop. Overall, I think this is a really nice range for people who tend to get clogged pores, oily skin, excess oil on the skin. All the products are designed in a way to help your skin balance out that sebum production and still add a lot of moisture to your skin, so your skin doesn't feel dry or matte. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye.